this man and this woman in holy matrimony. I require and charge you both that if either of you know any reason why you may not be lawfully joined together in matrimony, you now confess it. Second, will you have this woman to be your lawfully wedded wife, to live together in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her, honor her, keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, will you keep only unto her as long as you both shall live?
I will.
Will you have this man to be your lawfully wedded husband, to live together in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him, honor him, and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, will you keep only unto him as long as you both shall live? Who gives this man to be married to this woman?
Our mother and I.
Repeat after me. I, Spencer.
I, Spencer.
Take you, Aaron.
Take you, Aaron.
To be my lawfully wedded wife.
To be my lawfully wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
Aaron. I, Aaron.
I, Aaron.
Take you, Spencer.
Take you, Spencer.
To be my lawfully wedded husband.
To be my lawfully wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I do wed.
I do wed.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I do wed.
I do wed.
Those whom God has joined together, let no man put asunder. Because Spencer and Aaron have consented together to be married, and have given and pledged their loyalties one to the other, and that have evidenced this by giving and receiving of rings and by joining of hands. By the power vested in me, by the state of Florida, I now pronounce that they are husband and wife.
Yeah.